We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Oh, it's you! What a pleasant surprise. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
What will I do without her?
Come in, look around, and if you've been eating chocolate frogs, please refrain from touching. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrag's promise. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about. Come on in and have a look around. No touching if you have sticky fingers.
Myself, I've never been
I wonder who lives here. It seems to have worked.
Well, I suppose that...
If...
I'll not give...
If Very well. I shall let Miss...
You do that.
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today? A fine choice. Exactly what I would have chosen. A fine choice. Exactly what I would have chosen. Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate
it. Nice to see you again.
Likewise. What can I help you with?
I'd like to ask you a few things, if you don't. What sorts of things do you sell? Just having a look.
Of course.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
I saw what you did! Ha! I have no tolerance for thieves! Hand them back!
Hand what back, sir? We've not took a thing.
Hand them back!
There's nothing to give, sir. It was only
Rebellion.
The stop on me, sir. Honestly, I swear.
How many times? Are you pair going to keep pilfering my shop?
I swear it was just those ones, sir.
Promise, sir. We'd never take more than those.
I tell you this, they'll not appreciate your antics in Azkaban. You just wait till I see your mother.
That was a bit harsh.
Treasure? Come on in. Healing potions are a speciality here, should you need any.
I delivered the potions to Fatima.
Very good.
Nothing to worry about. I handle.
Glad to hear it. And...
It was a pleasure doing business with you.
Likewise. Worth every bit of that delivery fee to have someone capable deal with that witch.
Best of luck with your potions, Mr. Pippin.
Do take care. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. A wise decision. Thank you. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Don't you fret, Biscuit. I shall sort something out.
Hello? Is something the matter?
Most decidedly, yes. I tried to fight back, but...
I'm sorry about your...
Garnath. Oh.
I'll keep an eye.
If you do see her... Do keep an eye out for her, and be careful out there. Poachers are an unscrupulous lot.
I should try and rescue Garnath's mooncalf. Sounds as if I'd need to head north to find those poachers.
Greetings! Please, take your time looking about. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Castle. Must have been quite stately in its time. Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Revelio! Aloha Mora. Revelio.
Are a menace. What can be done?
poachers. Garniff was right then. I'd better be careful.
Sold some baby nipplers the other day. Fetched a small fortune. You always get more when they're small.
Brock Burrow's famous for someone having a pet troll and not much else.
Revelio.
Show yourself!
Oh, forever.
I think I won't remember your face.
Think you can sneak away?
I won't go down as easy.
Potato. Nice drive.
You never thought you'd at least bring your own.
I'll watch the light go out of your eyes.
Leviosa! Where's that goblin? Cynthia!
Is that the best?
To get that goblin?
Cynthia!
Confringo! Tango!
Did I hurt you?
You think you're so clever, don't you?
Tango!
Reducto! Confringo!
Careful.
go.
You're the one who stole the goblin.
Redacto. Confringo.
Dango.
Are you always this awful?
Incendio.
Redacto.
You know.
Redacto.
Accio.
Let's play predator and prey, shall we?
One less poacher in the wizarding world. Revelio. Alohomora. Which one of you is Biscuit? All right, Biscuit. Let's get you back to Garniff, shall we? No, you don't.
Accio!
Professor Howard will never believe this. Revelio. Do cooperate, won't you? There. I'm not going to hurt you. No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm. Accio! Accio! you. I'll look after you. Revelio. Do cooperate, won't you? Accio! Revelio!
Would you mind helping a poor...
Are you in some sort of trouble?
Nearly.
I'm afraid not. I'd help...
Well... I need some help!
Are you in some sort of trouble?
Nearly.
You should be able to take care of yourself. I'm not giving you anything.
How cruel! Calling me a liar! I don't need the help of someone so rude. Hello? Hello?
Are you in some sort of trouble?
Nearly. I don't suppose...
I'm afraid... Revelio. Here's a pleasant surprise. Revelio! Confringo! Incendio! Hello. Just
Bit of a wanderer. I wouldn't dare... What do you see, my...
What do you have for sale?
See if there's something you need. Thank you for your patronage. Thank you for your patronage. Thank you for your patronage. That's been a pleasure.
Garneth, I've rescued Biscuit.
You have? Oh, is she hurt? Was she frightened? Are you all right?
If it weren't for me, I suspect those... I'm glad she's...
As I... You've restored at least a modicum of my faith in wizard kind. Biscuit and I can't thank you enough.
Here you. Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. A wise decision. Thank you. A wise decision. Thank you. Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. A wise decision. Thank you. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Welcome. Come on in. Now, where was I? Right. Oh, yes. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. Let me guess, you're after something fresh. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf. Oh, it's you! What a pleasant surprise. Let me guess, you're after something fresh. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
I don't have anything for this at the moment. Rebellion. Thank you. Sir Howard will never believe this.
Thank you.
I'd like to ask you about change.
Of course.
Actually, perhaps.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt. It's all finished. Lumos. Revelio. Confringo. Incendio. Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder. Wonderful to see you again.
I've completed my assignments, Professor.
Pleased to hear it. Professor Weasley will be too. I'll be sure to let her know how well you're coming along.
Thank you, Professor.
Professor Hecate tells me she taught you Levioso, so you should be ready for a more advanced levitation charm. Wingardium Leviosa. When executed correctly, you should be able to pick up boulders as though they were sprigs of sneezewort. To practice Wingardium Leviosa here in the greenhouse. I've set some... for you in the next room.
Wingardium Leviosa.
You're a natural.
Professor, I...
Oh, how nice.
That sounds lovely.
To some, yeah. Mind you, it did take some time, and while...
I suppose that makes sense.
Well, we each... And we each grow... You see, as a child, I knew... I spent a good deal of time...
It does take a while to adjust.
Precisely. In fact, a seventh...
How fortunate.
I was indeed. I dare say you're... Now, I'd best get to my recent delivery from the Magic Neep. Mr. Teasdale promised me quite an assortment of seeds this week. Lovely to see you.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
What are you up to now?